Back everyone to the Johnson Automotive pregame show. 8 minutes away from the opening kick here tonight at Donnell Stadium. Rob Bentley and Sandy Golston with you as the Ferris State Bulldogs get set to take the field down to our right as we will face the Bulldogs sideline here tonight at Donnell Stadium. The Bulldogs up front with Doherty over the football at center as the ball is back now to the 15-yard line here for Ferris State. Trips left again. Pollock in motion as Bell drops back again. Bell on the run. Keeper off the left side, up the middle.
Look out.
Bell has a huge hole, and Reggie Bell not going to be caught to the 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bulldogs!
And Reggie Bell able to bounce back.
Ferris State back to receive with 10:42 to play in the first and a one-point lead. It'll be Earls from the far sideline on the return. Turns back to the middle. Dion up a hole. Found an opening. Earls back to the near side and out across the 40 to the 43-yard line before he was wrestled down by Finley. Bell in the gun as he'll take the snap. Reggie fakes the run, drops back
and
throws him over the top, and has Devontae Harrington out across the 35-yard line.
Big.
Twins to the wide side here for the Bulldogs. Reggie rolls out right side. Nothing. Reggie on the keeper.
Nice.
Found a hole. Bell takes the hit, but into the end zone. Still standing. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
Yeah.
Bulldogs with a 14-6 lead. 9:30 to play here in the opening half and trying to tack on three more. Field goal is on the way, and it's up and good. Package, Pollock will come in motion. They fake the give to Thomas. Bell back to throw, has all
he's
kinds
got him.
Of time.
He's got him.
He's got
him.
Taylor! Taylor to the end zone! Touchdown, Bulldogs!
Boy, that's vintage Malik Taylor from last year, late in the season, where he really stepped up and made some big plays offensively there. Had a big step, and then the explosion.
Doherty over the football at the 41-yard line. Bell takes the low snap, eludes the rush. Reggie up the middle, untouched up the middle.
Look
all the way
speed.
Inside the 20 to the 10. Touchdown, Reggie Bell.
What an explosive run there by Reggie Bell. And he is just on fire, making his bid for National Player of the Week here on the offensive side.
After the contest, as we'll hear from Coach Anise down on the field here tonight about the Bulldogs' performance. Back to throw. Jervis again has time. Looking to the end zone. And Bulldogs had coverage right there, but the receiver over the top makes the grab for the score.
Yeah, doing the ability to control the clock, run the game down, and hang on to victory.
Shaw in motion will get it on the sweep to the right side. Shaw with the speed. Javon Shaw to the end zone. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
A big time run by Javon Shaw as he showed some explosiveness, Rob. He turned the corner and then turned on the afterburners, and he was off to the races into the end zone.
With a hard-fought victory tonight on the road at Donnell Stadium. Final score, the Bulldogs win it 48-27 as Ferris State beats the Oilers here in a non-league matchup tonight, ready to start conference play 1-0.
Yeah.